Hi there, I'm Dr. Scott, the paleontologist. Animals spend a lot of time looking for food. Meat-eating animals, or carnivores, use different strategies to catch their food. Let's compare some fish-eating creatures from the Mesozoic era with a few animals living today. Pteranodons probably flew above the water until they spotted a fish and then dove down to grab it using their long beaks. Now, here's a modern bird called the brown pelican. It also flies, dives, and grabs its prey with a long beak. Do you remember how Megaraptor caught fish? Now check out these bears. They sit on the edge of a waterfall and grab fish right out of the water or even out of midair. Wow! Animals living in the age of dinosaurs probably caught fish using the same methods that animals use today. Okay, remember, get outside, get into nature, and make your own discoveries.